So, Suzanne, you wanted to see the bow hold. This is my natural bow hold. I know that it's like more vertical than yours, and I get to it by just letting my hand fall in its natural way. Okay, so some pinky push-ups. So this one knuckle line is not that flexible. I can do this. Motions down bow that I trained for the Sefcik Opus 3 variations, and then okay, some kind of bow circles. So can I write my name? I don't know, with the tip of my bow. Or the frog. I don't know if that is what I mean. I'm trying to get some horizontal movement, so just like. That's interesting, because I don't really do it. So okay, that was an A mostly with the fingers. But anyway.